chop suey is a very popular fusion food in the Indo-Chinese cuisine. Now, it has these crispy noodles with a nice sweet and tangy sauce and all the goodness of the vegetables. So let's get started and check out the recipe. In a pot, boil some water and add the noodles. I have about 200 grams of noodles. Add a pinch of salt. Once the noodles are cooked, strain off the water. Add some cold water and rinse the noodles. Also add a little oil to the noodles so that they don't stick together. The noodles have cooled down completely. Next, I'm going to dust the noodles with 2 teaspoons of cornflour. Just gently mix it so that when we deep fry it, they don't stick to each other. Now I'm going to deep fry the noodles. Heat some oil in a kadai. Gently start dropping the noodles into the oil. Keep the flame on medium. Make sure you spread it out. Once the noodles are golden, remove them from the oil and keep them aside. Next, I'm going to make the chop suey. For this, take a pan, add a little oil, add some finely chopped garlic, some finely chopped ginger, sliced onions, and saute. Next, add some thinly sliced capsicum. One small carrot cut into julienne. Shredded cabbage, 1/2 cup. Add all the vegetables and stir fry them. I'm going to season it with some salt and pepper. Next, 2 teaspoons vinegar, 2 teaspoons soy sauce, 2 tablespoons red chili sauce, 1/4 cup tomato ketchup. After adding all the sauces, mix it well. Add a little water to get a nice sauce consistency. Next, I'm going to make a slurry with cornflour and water. Dissolve the cornflour and water, mix it well, add it into the chop suey. Bring the sauce to a boil. Now the chop suey is done. Next, I'm going to plate it. Place the fried noodles onto a bowl or a plate. Serve the chop suey along with some fried noodles. Serve the delicious American chop suey nice and hot. So there you go, here is this delicious American chop suey. Now this is a meal by itself and it's best served hot. So do try this recipe and enjoy it. And definitely it's very different from the usual noodles that you make at home. You can get a copy of our first edition of the Home Cooking book on 21/20.